Greetings, this is Tammy Dunbar with today's Teachable Moment. In these uncertain times, and a lot of us having to be teaching from home using distance learning, we're all scrambling to look for some kind of resources that will help us help our students. I highly recommend Wakelet. Wakelet.com is an amazing site that allows you to curate collections of resources. You can see here is my Wakelet page, and it's really easy to click on the plus sign and create a new collection. I have two collections that I'm using. One I've used just for my students, and what I did is created a collection for them that gives them a little message from me because we're off this week and tells them a few things that are happening in our classroom. It has a playlist to YouTube, so some video messages, and then lots of websites they can go to help themselves. But you don't just have to look at mine. Wakelet has also curated some wonderful collections of coronavirus resources for schools to use, so kids and families have all the information that they need. And as if that weren't enough, Wakelet also has a community showcase of all kinds of places that students can go on the internet for answers, for exciting things and lessons and museums they can look at and STEM lessons they can do at home. So I recommend that you go to Wakelet, do a search. And if you want, you can start with me, but go ahead and look for the community collections because those are awesome too. But go ahead and go to Wakelet, it's a free account, and take a look at the amazing resources that so many teachers have already put together, because in these times, we need to work together so our students are comfortable and feel a sense of normalcy and have some things to do at home to keep them occupied and keep them learning. So that's today's Teachable Moment. Try a Wakelet.